So something I totally forgot to mention to you guys on yesterday's vlog is the entire reason why I went to hang out with Adan in the first place. So, let's get into that. About a week ago, I saw a promotion on Facebook for complete this Attack on Titan quiz and then get entered to win a free shirt. All you gotta pay for is shipping. So I did that. I entered and I paid for the shipping. I won, or whatever, and I was able to get a free shirt. And that free shirt arrived yesterday. It's this right here, this Scout Regiment shirt. Now, alongside that, apparently I clicked on a thing to buy a second shirt, or they snuck it in there, and it didn't show up until checkout. So, you know, I have a second one with a different design. But the thing is, before I got that second one, I got a second one of this, so this is the same shirt twice. So they sent me that. This is what ended up getting ordered, and that got shipped out. I contacted them and said, hey, I didn't order a second shirt. Why are you sending me two, and why did you charge me for two? They made up some bullcrap reason, but in the end, they ended up switching it out and giving me that black one. Thing is, I also got another one of the white one. Like, they sent out the initial order with the two white ones, then they sent out the redone order with a white one and a black one. So I gave Adan one of the white ones yesterday. I'm giving another one to Zach, and I have the white and the black. So, free shirts. I got four for the price of one and a half. You know when your day just kind of doesn't go as you planned it to, no matter like how much you wanted it to go that way, if that makes sense? That's kind of been me for a few weeks, and today was a bad one. So, obviously, you guys know I've been having it pretty rough for a few weeks, for reasons explained a few weeks ago. But, today was a bad one. And not even because of that. Like, it's not even that I was thinking about all that. I just didn't do anything. For the past, I think, 3 weeks, I've been getting out of bed after 12 p.m. every single day. On my days off, at least. And that's not good. Because when you get up that late, today I think it was 1:30-ish, that's half your day gone, and you're not really going to be productive, at least not until like the nighttime probably. And that's not good, because I have work tomorrow, and it's midnight. So, you know, I ended up getting up, and I don't really recall what I did. I think I showered, and then immediately went out. I think I showered, then I walked Minnie, maybe? No, that was later in the day. See, this is why my mind's a mess. I took a shower, then I went out to buy all my food for the week because I need food to eat at work. I came home, I sat around for a while, I had dinner with my family, then I walked Minnie, then I came back upstairs, and for about 5 hours, I've just been sitting here, either at my office chair, not doing anything, or on the futon, not really doing anything. I've had videos playing on my TV, and I've felt absolutely no motivation to do anything all day, and honestly all weekend. Weekend for me being Sunday through Tuesday. The only thing I have done is I've started to work on my calendar for next month. This is the same type of calendar that I had for last month, this right here. Well, it's from the same thing. God, this light is terrible. It's an awkward angle. Look, you can see the shadow. So I've started working on this, and I'm hoping that it means I can actually, you know, be productive this time. That'd be nice. Doing it ahead of time, like I did last month, to hopefully be as productive as possible. Obviously, I planned out my August calendar and schedule and everything with the hopes that it was gonna go perfectly fine, and then within the first week, some bad shit happened, and that kind of messed me up for the rest of the month, I feel like. But we're almost done with the month now, and I really want to get better. Mental illness is not something to take lightly, and I'm not saying that I'm mentally ill, but I am mentally hurt. And sometimes it does just get to you. You do have your bad days, and you do just kind of turn into a potato for a while. Unfortunately, that is what happened today, and I haven't gotten anything done. And for the past few weeks, I haven't. I've been wanting to record more Smash Wii U, and I just haven't been doing it. I'm supposed to start uploading that again next Wednesday. No, next Tuesday, I think. Yeah, next Tuesday. And I have none of it recorded yet, which is a problem. So, that's why I put on here, on Sunday and Monday, record 5 episodes of Smash Wii U, because then that covers you for 10 days. Covers you until the 13th. And then on the 8th and 9th, record another 5 on each of those days. That covers you through the 23rd. Do the same thing on the next week, covers you through the next month. So that's what I need to do. That is what I need to get into my head. You gotta get back on your grind, me. Come on, you know what you're doing. You literally just put out a video called Road to Recovery, which you're now about to start watching again. My past self is gonna convince my current self that it's gonna be okay. I don't know. It's just been a very strange day, and I feel like I've just been a potato all day, and it's not really okay, and that's not what I want. So, we're gonna make it better. Starting tomorrow, which is the 28th, I'm gonna hopefully get up early enough. I mean, it's kinda late right now, so that might not happen, but I'm gonna try get up early enough, edit a couple vlogs, get to work. I haven't edited vlogs for a few days either, which is bad because I finally got back into that rhythm, and now that rhythm is starting to disappear, and whenever a vlog editing rhythm disappears, it disappears for a while, so I gotta get back on that. Anywho, on a bit of a brighter note, Mario Kart Tour got a release date of September 25th, so I'm pretty excited for that, and that is it. I was also kind of reminded that next month we're getting more amiibo in like 3 weeks, so yay. Anyway, that's gonna go ahead and do it for today's vlog. I hope things start looking up from here. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.